on the Aranui, finally.
It's 9 o'clock in the morning, and we sail around noon.
And I'm going to say goodbye and take my seasickness pill, just in case.
We're in a deluxe suite. Look at this. Look at the pretty plants. Bird of paradise, nice TV, king-size bed, refrigerator. We have a suite here. And there's our private patio. And we have a welcome bowl of fruit. And the Polynesian women. Bye. Bon voyage. This is a view from our balcony. We haven't taken off yet. We're in Papeete, Tahiti, French Polynesia. And in a few hours we'll be on our way. And that's our welcoming. There's a welcoming band down there. Beautiful day. She's been doing this for like 30 minutes, yes.
You want to watch me do it from the beginning?
It's going on Facebook tonight. You can stand on your head.
I'll still be standing on this.
We have an emergency. It's all over.
It's all over.
Just feed it to the sharks. Your hair looks really good. You want to know where to stick your head?
I'm gonna have you try and finish
it. Look at her.
Just wait.
I don't think they'll allow this on Facebook. How about America's Funniest?
I can't curse them.
You want to see it in the mirror? There
no,
she is
I don't
in the mirror.
Want to see it.
Any moment now, the alarm is going to go off. We have to go to our stations. It doesn't stick. She did it so many times, it's unstuck. The Velcro is un-Velcroed. She's got it. Say bye-bye. Yay. She's going to float now. Say bye-bye, everyone. They're tired of watching this. In the event of an emergency, oxygen masks will come from the ceiling. Stop screaming and put them on. And then put this on.
Okay.
Ah.
It's backwards.
It's not backwards.
It is backwards. You have the front and the back. Yes. Except the black is supposed to be in the back. Black is supposed to be in, no. The black is supposed to go around your waist in the back. You're doing it wrong. You're not gonna get it that way, Dave. It's wrong. See your black thing across your chest? David, the black, that's wrong. That's wrong. The black.
Feed to the sharks.
Feed you to the insane asylum. The black, you open it up. See the black there by your chest?
Yes.
That's supposed to be on your back, on your waist. I didn't tell you anything. That's the front, David Stoles. That, now that's the back. No.
Shut the goddamn mouth.
I'm not. You got me. I'm getting you. That's wrong. That is the back. Take it off. turn it around. That is not right, because the black is still in the front. That has to go around your back like this, Dave. Look. See? Okay. So you're laughing at me. We're going to use up a whole battery on it. Backwards. Backwards. Right. You have to slip your arms through the black. What are you doing? That's your hip. Now it's backwards again. The lights are supposed to be in the front. The light and the whistle are in the front. Yes, like that. You put your head in. But first, before you have to get the black in the back. The black, the loop, the bottom.
Who says?
The instructions. See?
Instructions.
You have to put your arms in.
I'm tired. We're dead.
So you make fun of me. I got it. No. First, you put the black in the back. Move the black in the back. The black goes in the back. Part of it anyway. Okay, now put your arms in the back in the black. One on each side. No, because your loop is in the front. It has to be in the back. David.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Once again, we remind you that the safety drill has been delayed at 11 o'clock this morning.
Thank God. We have 3 hours to get ready.
11?
Will be at
25 minutes more to practice.
I know, except your battery's going dead.
Video. I need to
shh, watch your language. Don't get me for this day, please. Are you waiting for it to start?
Comme on va se rendre sur l'extérieur. Et que c'est un endroit qui est confiné, aussi bien sur bâbord et tribord. On va vous demander de bien vous placer, c'est-à-dire par couple, monsieur et madame devant. So, ladies and gentlemen, due to the fact that it's very confined on the outside, we will ask you please to stay together and to squeeze everyone. So, we'd like to have the husband and the women in the front, okay? Donc, pour ceux qui sont de ce côté-là, vous allez évacuer par la porte située, c'est-à-dire de ce côté-là. Et pour les autres passagers, de l'autre côté, so ladies and gentlemen, you follow your responsible of your master station. Ladies and gentlemen.
We're abandoning ship. Abandoning ship. Oh my God. shirt matches the water. Bravo! Ants on your neck.
Lord. même le sol, c'est meilleur. Avant, on le faisait sur la table, mais on avait tendance où la table est bougée ou notre plat est bougé, donc c'était assez compliqué. Alors, normalement, il est préparé par les hommes.
Videos from the balcony of our cabin on the Aranui 5. And it's Phyllis taking a sunbath on the Aranui 5 in our luxury cabin. This is our day at sea. I can see California. No, I can't see anything but water, sky. We are in the town of Richards here, and we hiked up to a viewpoint. Mana Grava, something like that. Pretty view of some of the islands. Wow, Pitcairn Island. Pitcairn Island. We're going on that. Hey!
Okay, my name is Dennis Christian, and I'm not quite sure what his name is, but I remember the time he was here swimming around the island, and
It was real, yes?
It was real, yeah, it was real.
And are you are related to the Christian?
Richard Christian, sixth yeah. generation, yeah.
Oh, wow, mm-hmm. yeah. We got a real live local.
I won't mutiny anymore now. That's
no,
a, that's
no more mutiny,
blast.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. We put it in here. I'll sort it out when you're gone. Okay. That's right there.
We're at the very top of Pitcairn Island.
You made me nervous.
Oh, really?
I worried about you.
Oh, yeah. Jake, you worried about me.
Thank you. on Pitcairn. It's not sunny like yesterday. This is the way I think it normally is. Another view of Pitcairn. Pretty rough. We're gonna go ashore one more time.
Oh! fish.
Bye, Pitcairn Island. Bye-bye, Nadine. Time on the beach, freezing our asses off. You're supposed to be sunning and swimming. No more boat, 5 hours. You have to stay here 5 hours. And you have to eat lunch. And then you get stomachache. This is not the place for that. You go behind a bush. Ah, there's our Aranui out there.
Wait, I don't see you. Wait a minute. Wait. Are you scared? Do you think a coconut's gonna fall on you? I don't think so.
Yeah.
know it, my friend, no.